at the end there. James is able to keep a few of those up his sleeve, and then this within sight of the finish line. Big one in car six. And remember, Pro Drive Racing Australia had repaired that car overnight.